Welcome students. Let us begin chapter number 8 in AVS. The name of the chapter is Water We Drink. In this chapter, we are going to learn about water for life, uses of water, sources of water, properties of water, clean and safe water, and saving water. Okay? So these things we are going to learn in this chapter. Let us begin. Water for life. Water for life. You know what does it mean? Water for life means water is very, very essential for life. We need water to live. Plants and animals also need water to live. Yes, water is very essential for anyone to live. Even plants and animals also need water to survive, to live. See, the picture shows you clearly, no? The cat is drinking water. See, this boy and girl, these two are also drinking water. Then this boy is watering the plant. Now, uses of water. Now, what are the uses of water? We drink water when we are thirsty. Yes, usually we drink water when we are thirsty. Animals also drink water when they are thirsty. Same way, animals also drink water when they are thirsty. Plants grow well only when we water them every day. Means plants need water to grow. Without water, the plants cannot grow. Every morning, we brush our teeth, wash our face, and take a bath. All this needs water. So, water every morning, what we do? We get up, we brush our teeth, wash our face, and also we take a bath. So, all these activities need water, isn't it? So, just think how water is important. We need water to do many other things at home. Cooking food, washing clothes, cleaning the house, and mopping the floor need water. Apart from all these things, we also need water for cooking food, for washing clothes, cleaning the house, and mopping the floor. Now, here this picture is very, very clear. There are many other ways in which water is used. Firemen use water to put out a fire. Water is used for making houses. Now, there are also many other ways in which water is used. Like, whenever a fire is caught in building or some place, then firemen use water to put out a fire. Even water is used for making houses, for building houses. You know, these houses are built with the help of bricks and cement. But this cement needs water, no? Then only this building will stand, no? Yes, water is used for making houses. Many animals like fish and whale live in water. Yeah, this is the many animals, water animals like fish and whale live in water. Even ships and boats move on water. Yes, these ships and boats, they move on water. Can you think of other ways in which water is used? Now, can you see these two pictures here? What is this picture? This boy is going to swim here. Isn't it? Swimming. And what is this? This is surfing. This is called surfing. Now, next. Sources of water. Now, from where do we get the water? What are the sources of water? Water is all around us. Where does all the water come from? Most of the water comes from rain. Yes, water is all around us. Where does all the water come from? Now, most of the water comes from rain. Mostly the water comes from rain. What do you mean by water is all around us? We see water in the lakes, rivers, ponds and all, isn't it? Rainwater collects in rivers, lakes and ponds. some of the water goes into the ground. Now the rain water, the rain which falls on the ground, that water is collected in rivers, lakes and ponds. But some water goes into the ground also. It goes inside the ground and it is collected there. Okay. We make wells and tube wells to get water from the ground. And to get the underground water, we make wells and tube wells. These two things, we get water from under the ground. Now, properties of water. You see water everywhere. Have you ever wondered what it is? Water is a liquid. Water has no color, taste or smell. Now, you see water everywhere. Everywhere means like in the river. I told you previously, in the river, lakes, ponds, in the wells. Then you drink water. That time also you see water. At home also you see water. So you see water everywhere. Have you ever wondered what it is? Water is a liquid. It is a liquid. It has no color, no taste and no smell. Okay. It is colorless, tasteless and it has no smell. So these are the properties of water. What is the properties of water? Water has no color, no taste and no smell. Clean and safe water. We must drink clean water. Unclean water is not safe to drink. It can make us sick. Yes. Now, we must drink clean water. Why we must clean water? Why should we drink clean water? Because dirty water or unclean water is not good for our health. It can make us sick. The water we get in our taps may not be clean. Therefore, we must boil and filter the water to make it safe for drinking. Boiling kills the bad germs in water. Filtering removes the dirt in it. Now, if you open the tap and if you get water, that water is not safe for drinking. Why? It is not safe because it may not be so clean for us to drink. Therefore, before drinking, what we should do? We must boil the water and then we should filter the water. By boiling and filtering the water, that will make the water safe for drinking. Okay, boiling will kill the bad germs and filtering will remove the dirts in it. So, by these two processes, you can make your water fit for drinking. Clear? We must store the water in clean vessels and cover them with lids. Now, you need to keep the water in a very clean vessel and then cover it with lids. Saving water. Water is very important to life. We must not waste it. Keep the tap closed when you are not using it. Now, we should not waste water because water is very, very precious, I should say. Important also is, it is very important and it is also precious. Okay. And we should not waste at all. Keep the tap closed. You must keep the tap closed tightly when you are not using it. Not even a single drop of water should be wasted. Do not brush your teeth or wash your face in running water. Fill a mug and use the water in it. Now, we are in the habit of brushing our teeth and washing our face in the running water, no? But this process wastes the water. This process just wastes the water too much. Therefore, we must fill a mug and use the water in it. See, here I said, no? Water is precious. Water is precious. Let us do all that we can to save every drop of water. So, as the water is very precious, we need to take every step to save every drop of water. Okay? Only 2% of the water on earth is fit for drinking. Only 2%. Out of 100%, only 2% of water is only fit for drinking. Therefore, we should not waste water. Now see, read and answer, fill in the blanks. We drink water when we are thirsty. See, the clues are here given. Thirsty. Water is a what? Liquid. See, liquid. We must drink dash water. We must drink clean water. Most of the water comes from rain. Rain. Okay. Plants and animals need water to what? To live. Okay. Now here, true and false. Write true. T for true and F for false statements. Clean water makes us sick. False. Water is blue in color. False. Firemen use water to put out a fire. True. We make wells to get water from the ground. True. We must not waste water. True. Okay. Now tick the right answer. Water is now sweet or tasteless? Tasteless. Tick it here. Tasteless. Tube well are used to get water from the ground or from rain? From the ground. Tap water is clean or unclean? Unclean. While brushing your teeth, keep the taps open or closed? Closed. We drink water when we are thirsty.